What is going on, guys? How are you all doing? Welcome to another match day experience on the channel. Welcome to a sunny Bristol. The summer is finally on the way, although we're due rain again tomorrow. I'm currently at Keynsham train station in Bristol and on my way to South Wales, where I'm going to Cardiff City against Wolverhampton Wanderers tonight. Then I'm off to, first thing tomorrow morning, off with Adam, the Cardiff fan you've seen on the channel a number of times. We're off to Barnsley against Sheffield United at 12:15, meeting Matt up there, who again you've seen on the channel loads of times. So doing Barnsley against Sheffield United and then Ossett Albion against South Shields, I think. So looking forward to seeing South Shields again. And look forward to ticking Barnsley off finally. So getting my train now. As I say, it's boiling hot today, but it's not due to stay that way, unfortunately. So rain again tomorrow up north. Typical. So yeah, let's go. And seeing as the summer is on the way back, time to get the trusty old bike out again. Makes life a hell of a lot easier. And I've arrived and the rain has started. Fantastic. This has already got one of those big game feels. I haven't had one of those for a long time. Cardiff against Wolves, first be second. Probably whoever wins, wins the league. Massive.
Oh! a dodgy one. Oh! I thought that was in. 5 minutes to go, still 1-0. 5 minutes added time. Save a point. Second.
So guys, I hope you did enjoy that match day experience from Cardiff City 0, somehow, Wolverhampton Wanderers 1. It was just the most crazy last 5 minutes. Excuse the hair, I've just cycled 5 miles back to where I'm staying tonight. But yeah, just the craziest 5 minutes. I've never seen two penalties missed in a game before, I don't think, and in that short amount of time. I guess both the players, Junior Hall, and I can't remember who took the first one, must have just been absolutely bricking it. So they've missed them. Whether it will actually mean much in the grand scheme of things, I'm not too sure. I think that basically secures the title for Wolves and promotions back to the Premier League. But I think Cardiff should still be good for promotion, to be honest. But we'll see. If we could hit 200 likes on this video, let's go hit a bigger target tonight. Hopefully, anyway. If you could like it, please do. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you tomorrow for Barnsley against Sheffield United.